Hey guys, Juliana Mann here, and I'm going to teach you how to draw a family room picture. So, first we're going to take a fat blue like this, and we're going to write a curved family room letters. Okay? That's the words. In the middle part, you're gonna draw a TV. We're gonna draw like two chairs here and a TV there. Okay, yeah, that's what we're gonna do. That's part of it. Now on the TV screen, that's blue, the little buttons, and I put like a really small word of power. And then you're just gonna draw like two stick figures or something around the screen with a little sun right there, okay?
Oh, darling.
Okay, so what I did is drew a little grass and a sun, and then two action stick figures and a ball flying there. So, I'm taking a skinny blue color, and I'm going to write my name in cursive on the top. Yeah, that's the whole thing. I hope you enjoyed. It comes out.